Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of the BioShock 2 walkthrough. Where we last left off, I already saved two of the three little sisters of this area. Now, however, the more little sisters that I rescue, the more info they share about the person of interest of Staling Pool. However, the more details they give of me, the less sympathetic I feel for the guy, and the more I feel like a lack of trust for the man, and the more motivation I actually want to kill the guy. So let's just continue on with the story and let's see what. Keep getting directed while Gavin telling to get a move on with our demanding father, Sonic. Which we have seen that from the last game, where like there are a bunch of bees going after them. I'm gonna open another.
Let's fix your face, baby!
Please don't hide you for long.
Duration of camera alarm, so everything hacked, something to gain your health. Nope. 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 Maybe. No. No. Hacking interior bot raising to max. Nope. That's actually pretty helpful. Nah. Significantly decreased cost of plasmids, but limits weapon selection to the drill. No. The drill does more damage when you spin or swing it. Nah. Okay. This is actually pretty useful. I actually need this.
With me gone, Father, Stanley just let Mother's followers turn into animals. When word came that she was returning, he knew they would blame him. So he found a way to silence them all. And now he's trying to cover it up.
That's it. Now all that old dirt stays underground, and Lamb will be none the wiser. Hey, come on back. I've unlocked the train for you. But remember, if Lamb catches you, mum's the word.
Delta, our conflict of interest seems to be upsetting Ellen. Through Adam, Eleanor will become the daughter of the people, a true utopian, brilliant beyond measure, but utterly selfless. As she ascends, Delta, you and I will seem as dogs, circling and snarling amid the afterbirth.
Doc Lamb's turning up the heat, Chief. Head on back to the train station. Let's hit the trail.
Subject Delta, I have known for years of Stanley's betrayal here, and had forgiven him, but in... compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate. You see, it was Stanley who turned you into Ryan. He is responsible for what you have become. The security booth is open now. You may have your revenge.
Sweet Jesus. Lamb, no! And she just let me hang myself out the... Oh, God! No. Come on, pal. The train's ready! Just let me live! Okay. Didn't see that coming, but... Okay. Oh, that is gonna be... Oh, what am I gonna do? And I've heard some of these... A lot of these people down here talking. Some of them, I know, saw the thing with Eleanor and... who knows what. You can't just stop... You know, a whole cult from... From talking, can you? Well, maybe you can. Yeah. Maybe you can.
This is it, Chief. End of the line. If I'm right, Eleanor's mama's using Adam to force all Rapture's minds and memories into the poor girl. Lamb reckons it'll make that child a saint. Now, Eleanor's in a deep, dark place beneath Fontaine headquarters, and to keep you alive, we need to sneak in and find her.
Part right here is a good place to stop, and I will continue on making more videos maybe tomorrow, hopefully not another week or 2 weeks after that. But anyway, if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button and also subscribe to this channel, and I'll be looking forward to see you again, and maybe hoping that I can continue on tomorrow. If not, maybe leave it for another time. But so far, I made 6 videos for today, and I'm done for now. And yeah, hoping you guys enjoy, and I'll see you next time.